No court of competent jurisdiction in this country has ever led me to Boko Haram. It is the fiction and the imagination of the writers who have, for whatever reason, decided that they must mention my name. But I will do one thing this time around. People like Fanny Kaede will not go scot-free this time around.